Speaker Dan Hall.
Hey folks, I've got with me today Representative Pam Myrhra, my wife Valerie, and the gal that's going to take out Will Morgan next time in Burnsville, Ross Peterson. And we're excited to be here. We're excited to see the crowd. We're really excited that you're here. Thank you for being willing to come today. Thank you for raising your voices, showing up, because you know what? The people that run this place are the people that show up. I always stand for faith, family, and freedom. Taxing us more is not good for our faith, it's not good for our families, it's not good for our freedom. So thank you for being here. I'm gonna let these two talk.
Good morning, my name is Representative Pam Myrhra. I serve on the House Tax Committee. Somebody this morning asked me, how is it? I said, a nightmare. No, literally, it's a nightmare. About a week and a half ago, we heard the tax omnibus bill. The night before, I woke up at 3 a.m. with a nightmare. I thought of an experience my son had as a little boy. We had gone to family camp and he had won a prize for a fishing contest. He got this really big bag of candy, but these big boys, bullies, took it away from him and started handing it out to other kids as if it was their own. You know what? That's what this tax bill does. It bullies people who are successful. It bullies people who are want to have a drink of beer. It bullies people who smoke. It bullies new industries like sand mining. It bullies and punishes people who are generous with their contributions. Have you had enough?
Yeah.
Are you tired of being bullied?
Yes.
So am I. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you, Representative Pam Myrhra. My name is Roz Peterson, and I was narrowly defeated in the last election, and now we see the results of what that can be. It's more and more taxes, it's not any reform of spending, and we need to hold strong and fight this, and so it doesn't happen again. And we're counting on your support to talk to your neighbors, to fill them in. We can't count on the media here to necessarily get out the message that we want to hear. And we need to fight this together. So I'm counting on your support, and thank you for being here today and enjoying this beautiful weather out here.
Thank you.
One of my favorite legislators, and Dan Hall.